How to change sewing needle on your sewing machine? First, you prepare the screwdriver given with the machine. Bring down your presser foot. Unscrew the knob at the right side. Your needle will be loose. Just take it out. Okay. Your needle will be one side flat and one side round. Round side face towards you and then slot it back. Push all the way up. Use your hand to tighten and then use your screwdriver to lock it. And make sure it doesn't drop or it's tricky.